John Wick discovers the way to take down the high table. John Wick faces a new enemy with strong international connections and forces that transform previous partners into enemies before he can win his freedom. After the horrific bloodshed in John Wick, Chapter 3, Parabellum, 2019, Deadly Assassin Master, John Wick, 2014, forced by the despotic high table to live a life of hiding, sets out on a Sisyphean mission of suicidal rage to determine his fate. Finally, John's violent journey, fueled by grief and retaliation, leads him to a crucial meeting with the mafia lords who once employed him and sent him into hiding. Meanwhile, close companions suffer the terrible cost of friendship as the blood-stained vengeance to bring Wick's head to justice intensifies, and all-powerful, well-connected enemies rise to put the claim to Wick's head. But now that guns hold the last word, discourse is cheap. The terrifying messiah of death, Baba Yaga, needs to make every shot matter in this brutal, final battle for liberation. John Wick hides with the Bowery King in NYC as he seeks revenge. He travels to Morocco and, upsetting the high table, destroys the Elder. As revenge for Winston's failures and destruction of the Continental, the Marquis pursues John. Threatening Kane's daughter, he assigns Kane the responsibility of killing John. John flees to Osaka but is attacked by members of the high table. He battles Kane with assistance, loses friends, and looks for a dueling custom to sever relations with the high table. Regaining his prestige, he challenges the Marquis and sets up a duel by rejoining a crime gang. There is chaos as the Marquis places a bounty on John. John overcomes all odds to reach the duel, where he uses his skills to defeat the Marquis. After gaining freedom, he is severely injured, considers his life, and passes away.